tree in my mamma's home. Found her family Bible on the table all alone. Turned to the book of Romans, laying there open wide. Her tears stained the pages where she laid awake and cried. Papa was around her, to church he'd never go. Mammaw kept on trying, but on Sunday he didn't show. When she left the church in the morning, Papa went to town. While she prayed for his salvation, he drank his bottle down. She was in the church one morning when a man came through the door. She turned and saw my papa, and she went straight to the floor. He walked right up beside her and got down on his knees. He came back up a new man. My papa had been set free. Mammaw's tear-stained Bible laying out for all to see. It told the story of Jesus, how he died for you and me. But the story not written on the pages within was told in Mammaw's teardrops that brought Papa to him. Was told in Mammaw's teardrops that brought Papa to him.